Hi, my name is Emily Traveler, and last April I was involved in a rollover ATV accident, which left me paralyzed from the neck down, also known as quadriplegic. And I've had to turn to God because at the beginning of it all, no one else in my accident got hurt, and I was always wondering why God did this to me, and I became a little bit angry. But then I turned to God, and my mom told me that He never did this to me, that He was with me. And that's how I've lived my life ever since. And I've chose to turn my life over to God and help other people and speak to other people.